first name in serials, presents The Adventures of Superman.
Faster than a speeding bullet. More powerful than a locomotive. Able to leap tall buildings at a single bound.
Look, up in the sky, it's a bird.
It's a plane.
It's Superman. Yes, it's Superman. Strange visitor from another planet who came to Earth with powers and abilities far beyond those of mortal men. Superman, who can change the course of mighty rivers, bend steel in his bare hands, and who, disguised as Clark Kent, mild-mannered reporter for a great metropolitan newspaper, fights a never-ending battle for truth, justice, and the American way. And now, another exciting episode in The Adventures of Superman.
By the way, if you're thinking of checking with the police in Germany, we've already tried.
Did they identify them?
Unfavorable atmospheric conditions reduce the telephotos to complete distortion. We're going to try again in the morning.
Tomorrow morning may be too late. There must be some other way.
Well, if you happen to bump into Superman, he might give you a hand.
You never can tell. Colonel Redding, in charge of Army Intelligence over there, is one of my best friends. Hiya, Colonel.
Clark, what are you doing here?
Just flew in a little mission.
Sure, good to see you. Pull up a chair.
Good to see you. Mind if I sit here?
Not at all.
Thanks. Working kind of late, aren't you?
Plenty to do over here.
Jack, I need your help.
Name it.
These belong to a fellow who sailed from Bremerhaven on the 9th. He masqueraded as a Madame Charpentier. Can you identify him for me?
Well, let's take a look at our files. See what we've got.
Let's do it.
Looks like we're in luck.
Let's see. That's a man without a question. Otto von Kleven, 35, formerly Count von Kleven, Lieutenant Wehrmacht, captured by Russians in 1944, repatriated in 1947.
Who is it?
Smart. Hollow lead. Your passengers returning east by air.
They've got the whole force out there.
They'll take me alive.
Drop that gun, Doctor. You're going to eat those words.
Verfluchter Übermensch!
Now, what have you done with Jim Olsen?
Perhaps you would like to see for yourself. Give me the current.
Not so fast. Thanks for a very helping hand.
Golly, Superman, do you know how all this started?
No, Jim, how?
Oh, I was waiting on the pier for Miss Lane to arrange an interview with Dennis Dario, the French movie star.
Oh, I'm sorry you missed her. I understand she's very pretty.
Right now, you're prettier to me than all the movie stars in the world. Golly.